Just a left, a left, don't come find me. And Richard Wood has done it again!
What's going on, guys? It's Will RUFC here, and today we are going to the Rotherham versus Millwall game. To be honest, I'm going to expect a draw today because Millwall, they're an alright side, they did well last season, but they're not doing alright this season, neither are we. So I think it's going to be an equally fought game. So let's go.
What's going on, Will RUFC fans? I'm also going to a Rotherham game today. Millwall today. A side that everybody underestimates. Everyone don't like them, but they don't care. And I think it'll be Rotherham's toughest game. So I'd be happy with a point, if I'm honest, like Will RUFC. So conditions are bad. Bank holiday Monday and it's raining. So that could be a leveler. So I'm predicting an hard fought 1-1.
Smearing it flat.